This is a list of newspapers in Massachusetts, including print and online. Topic: Daily newspapers. Topic: Non-daily newspapers. Topic: College newspapers. The Amherst Student, Amherst College. The Beacon, Massachusetts College of Liberal Arts. The Beacon, Merrimack College. The Berkeley Beacon, Emerson College. The Comment, Bridgewater State University. The Connector, UMass Lowell. The Daily Collegian, UMass Amherst. The Daily Free Press, Boston University. The Harvard Crimson, Harvard University. The Heights, Boston College. The Hub, Emmanuel College. The Independent, Harvard University. The Justice, Brandeis University. The Mass Media, University of Massachusetts Boston. The Mount Holyoke News, Mount Holyoke College. The Huntington News, Northeastern University. The Observer, Bristol Community College. The Pennon, North Shore Community College. The Sophian, Smith College. The Suffolk Journal, Suffolk University. The Tech, Massachusetts Institute of Technology. The Torch, UMass Dartmouth. The Towers, Worcester Polytechnic Institute. The Tufts Daily, Tufts University. The Vanguard, Bentley College. The Wheaton Wire, Wheaton College. The Williams Record, Williams College. Le Provocateur, Assumption College. Topic: Special interest newspapers. The Anchor, Fall River Banker and Tradesman, Boston Bay Windows, Boston, Boston Business Journal, Boston 50 Plus Advocate, Worcester, Massachusetts Lawyers Weekly, Boston The Pilot, Braintree The Rainbow Times, Boston. Topic: Monthly newspapers. The Boston Broadside, Boston. Topic: Foreign language newspapers. Topic: Defunct newspapers. The Boston Daily Advertiser. The Boston Journal. The Boston Phoenix. The Boston Post. The Boston Transcript. The Nantucket Beacon Weekly. The Worcester Transcript. Topic: Boston newspapers published in Boston, Massachusetts. American Apollo, W., January 6, 1792 to December 25, 1794. The American Herald, W., S., W., April 5, 1784 to June 30, 1788, W., January 19 to March 29, 1784, W., August 1790 to December 13, 1790. The American Journal, and Suffolk Intelligencer, W., February 22 to July 12, 1785. The Argus, S., W., W., July 22, 1791 to June 28, 1793. The Boston Chronicle, W., S., W., December 21, 1767 to June 25, 1770. The Boston Evening Post, W., August 18, 1735 to April 24, 1775. The Boston Evening Post, and the General Advertiser, W., October 20, 1781 to January 10, 1784. The Boston Gazette, W., December 21, 1719 to October 19, 1741, October 20, 1741, October 27, 1741 to December 26, 1752, January 3, 1753 to April 1, 1755, April 7, 1755 to April 5, 1756, April 12, 1756 to December 30, 1793, January 6, 1794 to September 17, 1798. Boston Gazette, Commercial and Political, S. W., October 9 to December 29, 1800 plus the Boston Newsletter, W. S. W., April 24, 1704 to December 29, 1726, September 1, 1757 to March 18, 1762, March 25, 1762 to March 31, 1763. The Boston Post Boy, W., June 11, 1750 to December 23, 1754. The Boston Post Boy and Advertiser, W., May 30, 1763 to September 25, 1769. The Boston Price Current and Marine Intelligencer, W., S., W., September 7, 1795 to June 4, 1798. The Boston Weekly Advertiser, W., August 22, 1757 to December 25, 1758. The Boston Weekly Newsletter, W., November 5, 1730 to August 25, 1757. Boston Weekly Newsletter, W., May 26, 1768 to September 21, 1769. The Boston Weekly Post Boy, W., October, 1734 June 4, 1750. The Censor, W., November 23, 1771 to May 2, 1772. The Columbian Sentinel, S., W., June 16, 1790 to October 2, 1799, October 5, 1799 to July 2, 1800, July 5 to December 31, 1800 plus the Commercial Bulletin, 1859-1990 The Constitutional Telegraph, S., W., October 2, 1799 to December 31, 1800 plus Continental Journal, and Weekly Advertiser, W., May 30, 1776 to June 21, 1787. The Courier, S., W., July 1 to October 17, 1795. The Courier. Boston Evening Gazette and Universal Advertiser, S., W., October 21 to December 16, 1795. The Courier. Boston Evening Gazette, and General Advertiser, S., W., December 19, 1795 to March 5, 1796. The Courier and General Advertiser, S., W., November 3 to December 8, 1796. Courier de Boston, Affiches, Announces, et Avis. W., April 23 to October 15, 1789. The Evening Post, and the General Advertiser, W., October 17, 1778 to February 26, 1780. The Exchange Advertiser, W., December 30, 1784 to January 4, 1787. Federal Gazette and Daily Advertiser. D., January 1 to March 5, 1798. Federal Gazette and General Advertiser, S., W., March 8-26, 1798. Federal Orrery, S., W., October 20, 1794 to October 31, 1796. Green and Russell's Boston Post Boy and Advertiser, W., January 1, 1759 to May 23, 1763. The Herald of Freedom, S.W., September 15, 1788 to March 12, 1790, March 16, 1790 to July 19, 1791. The Independent Advertiser, W., January 4, 1748 to December 5, 1749. Independent Chronicle, W., Sept. 19 October 31, 1776, November 7, 1776 to December 29, 1800 plus the Independent Ledger and the American Advertiser, W., June 15, 1778 to October 16, 1786. J. Russell's Gazette, Commercial and Political, S. W., December 17, 1798 to October 6, 1800. The Massachusetts Sentinel, S. W., October 16, 1784 to June 12, 1790. The Massachusetts Sentinel, and the Republican Journal, S. W., Mar. 24 October 13, 1784. The Massachusetts Gazette, S. W., May 23, 1768 to September 25, 1769. The Massachusetts Gazette, W., S., W., November 28, 1785 to November 11, 1788. The Massachusetts Gazette. And Boston News Letter, W., April 7, 1763-May 19, 1768. The Massachusetts Gazette, and the Boston Post Boy and Advertiser, W., October 2, 1769 to April 17, 1775. The Massachusetts Gazette, and the Boston Weekly News Letter, W., September 28, 1769 to February 29, 1776. Massachusetts Mercury. T. W., January 1 to June 28, 1793. Massachusetts Mercury, S. W., January 3, 1797 to December 30, 1800. Massachusetts Spy. T. W., S. W., W., July 17, 1770 October. 1, 1772, The Massachusetts Spy, or, Thomas's Boston Journal, W., October 8, 1772 to April 6, 1775. The Mercury, S., W., July 2, 1793 to December 30, 1796. The Morning Chronicle, and the General Advertiser, W., March 9, 1780 to May 11, 1780. The New England Chronicle, W., April 25, September 12, 1776. The New England Courant, W., August 7, 1721 to June 25, 1726. The New England Weekly Journal, W., March 20, 1727 to October 13, 1741. Nocturnal Mail. Polar Star and Boston Daily Advertiser, D., November 14, 1796 to February 2, 1797. Polar Star, Boston Daily Advertiser. D., October 6 to November 12, 1796. Russell's Gazette, Commercial and Political, S., W., June 7 to December 13, 1798. Saturday Evening Herald, and the Washington Gazette, W., July 17, 1790–August, 1790. The Times, or, The Evening Entertainer. T. W., October 4 to November 8, 1794. The Weekly News Letter, W., January 5, 1727 to October 29, 1730. The Weekly Rehearsal, W., September 27, 1731 to August 11, 1735. Topic. Brookfield. Newspapers published in Brookfield, Massachusetts. the Moral and Political Telegraphy, or, Brookfield Advertiser, W., May 6, 1795 to August 17, 1796. The Political Repository, or, Farmer's Journal, W., August 14, 1798 to December 30, 1800+. The Worcester County Intelligencer, or, Brookfield Advertiser, W., January 6 to April 28, 1795. The Worcester Intelligencer, or, Brookfield Advertiser, W., October 7 to December 30, 1794. Cambridge. Newspapers published in Cambridge, Massachusetts. The New England Chronicle, or, the Essex Gazette, W., May 12, 1775 to April 4, 1776. Topic: Charlestown. Newspapers published in Charlestown, Massachusetts. The American Recorder, and the Charlestown Advertiser, S., W., W., December 9, 1785 to May 25, 1787. Topic: Dedham. Newspapers published in Dedham, Massachusetts. Columbian Minerva, W., January 3, 1799 to December 30, 1800+. Minerva, W., October 11, 1796 to December 27, 1798. Topic: Greenfield. Newspapers published in Greenfield, Massachusetts. Greenfield Gazette, W., August 2, 1792 to February 26, 1795. Greenfield Gazette. A Register of Genuine Federalism, W., August 28, 1798 to December 26, 1800+. Greenfield Gazette. An Impartial Register of the Times, W., January 4 to August 27, 1798. Greenfield Gazette, or, Massachusetts and Vermont Telegraph, W., March 5, 1795 to December 28, 1797. The Impartial Intelligencer, W., February 1, 1792 to July 26, 1792. Topic: Haverhill. Newspapers published in Haverhill, Massachusetts. Guardian of Freedom, W., September 16, 1793 to November 5, 1795. Haverhill Federal Gazette, W., October 26, 1798 to November 27, 1799. Impartial Herald, W., July 27 to October 19, 1798. The Observer, W., Dec. 5-6, 1800+. Topic: Leominster. Newspapers published in Leominster, Massachusetts. Political Focus, W., July 5, 1798 to December 5, 1799. The Rural Repository, W., October 22, 1795 to April 13, 1797. The Telescope, or American Herald, W., January 2, Dec. 25, 1800+. Topic: New Bedford. Newspapers published in New Bedford, Massachusetts. Columbian Courier, W., December 8, 1798 to December 26, 1800+. The Medley, or, New Bedford Marine Journal, W., November 27, 1792 to October 18, 1799. Topic: Newburyport. Newspapers published in Newburyport, Massachusetts: The Essex Journal, W., December 11, 1776 to February 13, 1777. The Essex Journal and Merrimack Packet, or, The Massachusetts and New Hampshire General Advertiser, W., December 4, 1773 to June 23, 1775. The Essex Journal and New Hampshire Packet, W., November 10, 1775 to October 25, 1776. The Essex Journal and New Hampshire Packet, W., December 13, 1786 to April 2, 1794. The Essex Journal and the Massachusetts and New Hampshire General Advertiser, W., July 9, 1784 to December 6, 1786. The Essex Journal, or, New Hampshire Packet, W., August 4 to November 3, 1775. The Essex Journal, or, The Massachusetts and New Hampshire General Advertiser, W., June 30 to July 28, 1775. The Essex Journal, or, The New Hampshire Packet and the Weekly Advertiser, W., November 1 to December 5, 1776. Impartial Herald, W., S., W., May 18, 1793 to October 27, 1797. The Morning Star, W., April 8, December 3, 1794. The Newburyport Herald and Country Gazette, S., W., October 31, 1797 to December 30, 1800+. Political Gazette, W., April 30, 1795 to October 27, 1797. Topic: Northampton. Newspapers published in Northampton, Massachusetts: Hampshire Gazette, W., September 6, 1786 to December 31, 1800+. Patriotic Gazette, W., April 12, 1799 to June 23, 1800. Topic: Pittsfield. Newspapers published in Pittsfield, Massachusetts: Berkshire Chronicle, W., May 8 to December 12, 1788. Berkshire Chronicle, and the Massachusetts Intelligencer, W., December 19, 1788 to September 30, 1790. The Sun, W., September 16, Dec. 30, 1800+. Topic: Plymouth. Newspapers published in Plymouth, Massachusetts: The Plymouth Journal, and the Massachusetts Advertiser, W., Mar. 19, 1785, June 13, 1786. Topic: Salem. Newspapers published in Salem, Massachusetts: The American Gazette, or, The Constitutional Journal, W., June 18 to July 30, 1776. The Essex Gazette, W., August 2, 1768 to May 2, 1775. The Impartial Register, S., W., May 12 to July 28, 1800. The Salem Gazette, W., October 18, 1781 to November 22, 1785. The Salem Gazette, W., S., W., January 5, 1790 to December 30, 1800+. the Salem Gazette, and General Advertiser, W., January 2 to September 4, 1781. The Salem Gazette, or, Newbury and Marblehead Advertiser, W., December 9, 1774 to April 21, 1775. The Salem Impartial Register, S., W., July 31 to December 29, 1800+. The Salem Mercury, W., April 15, 1788 to December 29, 1789. The Salem Mercury, Political, Commercial, and Moral, W., October 14, 1786 to April 8, 1788. Topic: Springfield. Newspapers published in Springfield, Massachusetts. Federal Spy, W., December 2, 1794 to December 30, 1800+. The Federal Spy and Springfield Advertiser, W., January 29 to December 17, 1793. Hampshire and Berkshire Chronicle, W., October 26, 1791 to September 6, 1796. The Hampshire Chronicle, W., Mar. 6, 1787 October 19, 1791. The Hampshire Herald, W., November 15, 1785 to September 26, 1786. The Hampshire Herald, or, The Weekly Advertiser, W., July 27, 1784 to November 8, 1785. The Massachusetts Gazette, or, The General Advertiser, W., August 13, 1782 to July 20, 1784. The Massachusetts Gazette, or, The Springfield and Northampton Weekly Advertiser, W., May 14 to August 1782. Stockbridge. Newspapers published in Stockbridge, Massachusetts. Andrews's Western Star, W., June 17, 1794 to February 20, 1797. The Western Star, W., December 1, 1789 to June 10, 1794. The Western Star, W., February 27, 1797 Dec. 29, 1800+. Topic: Watertown. Newspapers published in Watertown, Massachusetts. The Boston Gazette and Country Journal, W., June 5, 1775 to October 28, 1776. Topic: Worcester. Newspapers published in Worcester, Massachusetts. American Herald and the Worcester Recorder, W., August 21, 1788 to October 8, 1789. Haswell's Massachusetts Spy, or, American Oracle of Liberty, W., April 9, 1623, May 14 to June 18, 1778. The Independent Gazetteer, W., January 7 to December 30, 1800+. The Massachusetts Spy, or, American Oracle of Liberty, W., May 3, 1775 to April 2, 30, May 7, 1778, June 25, 1778 to May 17, 1781. Thomas's Massachusetts Spy, or, The Worcester Gazette, W., May 24, 1781 to March 30, 1786, April 3, 1788 Dec. 31, 1800+. Worcester Evening Gazette 1866 to 1989. Worcester Telegram 1888-1989.
See also:
Media in Boston, Massachusetts. List of radio stations in Massachusetts. List of television stations in Massachusetts. Adjoining Statez. List of newspapers in Connecticut. List of newspapers in New Hampshire. List of newspapers in New York. List of newspapers in Rhode Island. List of newspapers in Vermont.